Sorry.
I'm talking about Ariel. That's him. What about her? She sure has been acting fishy lately.
I'll say, swimming in circles, chasing her tail.
That girl is up to her gills in something. She's dizzy and she's dreamy. Her head's up in the foam. Her eyes have gone all gleamy. It's like there's no one home. She floats away the days, alone and on the coastal shelf. Where she's going, she barely sticks a toe in down at the tidal pool. More than just a face, she's just not herself. Is she ill or insane? Is it water on the brain?
What has got her bothered so?
It's the fence,
it's the flu. Gosh, I wish we had a clue.
Oh wait, oh dear, good grief, it's clear she's in love. She's in love. Pounding heart, ringing bells.
Look, I think he's even wearing brand new shells.
He's in love.
And love, and it's divine.
That was really good.